The rest of the guys could please clear the park. If you could please clear the park, we're going to start this off. Ludwig Hagerson, where are you, Ludwig? Are you ready? Okay, Ludwig, let's see your intro trick. Swedish Ludwig accent, come on, Mamo, let's make some noise. Primo in, oh! Yeah, Ludwig. Alana Smith, where's Alana? Our only female qualifier. All the way from the US of A. What's Alana got for our intro trick? Backside disaster on the flat wall. Sweden, Herman Muller. Where's Herman? Dropping in big frontside tuckney from Herman. Yeah. Backside only following up. Hugo Bosserup. Yeah, Hugo. Frontside grind around the clown. Alex Kerman! Swedish Ripper again, there's a lot of Swedes here in these semi-finals. Beautiful ollie, the frontside grind. Okay, that brings us 5 minute session, let's get in there.
Joined by Amelia Brodka. We're 1 minute into the first heat of the juniors. Sorry about a little technical difficulty right there. We were trying to get our microphone sorted out, but our man down on the deck, Sean Goff, intro'd these guys, and now they're in the middle of a 5 minute jam and they are killing it.
Yeah, it's gnarly, and Alana's in there right after skating the Get Set Go competition.
Yeah. Alana Smith just finished the girls contest, came straight over to the juniors. So this contest today in the semis, they're taking the top five to the finals tomorrow. But like we were mentioning earlier, the weather is not looking good, and so this could be the final result. We're gonna try and come and do it tomorrow, but if not, at least everyone has had the same amount of runs and we will have a final result. Nice backside bones by Axel Kallman from Sweden. One of our favorite guys, Amelia, Ludwig Håkansson, super creative tricks. Did like a primo drop-in for his intro trick. He's in this heat also. This is Hugo Bosserup from Denmark.
That's Herman. Oh, here's Ludwig. Oh my God. Oh, that's so fun. Oh,
yeah,
Lana. Faking deep end, it's gnarly. Ooh, nose pick.
Saw Alana skate the Get Set Go girls contest with no pads. She came over, threw the pads and helmet on, because this is a pretty big bowl over here on this side.
Yeah, and all the juniors have to wear helmets.
Yep.
Which is a good thing.
We let the big boys do what they want, but if you're under 16, you gotta wear a helmet here at Ultra Bowl. 2 minutes left in the first semifinal jam. Axel Kallman just jumping off the rock fakie. This is Herman Muller. He's been killing it all day. I love the cable cam overview of Stapel Park.
Oh, taking a line all the way into the deep end. He goes setting up for something good. Oh, nice front backside air.
Oh. Yeah, backside ollie to tails.
Oh, very nice backspin. It's probably my favorite trick.
Going for the Texas plant, decided to pop out. Ludwig.
Ludwig.
This guy rolls layback pivot over the spine.
That's crazy. Over the spine? How do you get your body back in from that? That's awesome.
How is Ludwig under 16? He's like a giant human skating with these little babies.
Yeah, I know. It's awesome.
But I love watching Ludwig skate. This is Hermann Müller. He's been killing it all day.
Hugo's doing super well too. Oh man. Big old backside air.
45 seconds left in the first jam.
You know, her mom does her hair before every contest.
Really?
Yeah. Her hair always looks good. You gotta admit.
Yeah, totally.
Helmet and all. Oh, Ludwig. What?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. He really tried to drop in on that. That's amazing.
Watch out, Alana. Do not let Ludwig crash into you. The guy obviously does not care, and it's super fun to watch. 15 seconds to go. First semifinal jam.
Herman's setting up for something.
There's three of these jams, and they are all really, really good. Lip slide for Hermann Müller.
Ludwig, oh man, doing this twirly birds. Oh my god, he's gonna, oh my god, no way. That was awesome.
That was so awesome. And that's time.
Oh my god, what was that? Saran wrap. Oh my goodness.
That's it for Ludwig, Alana, Hermann, Hugo, and Axel. Great skating by all five of those guys and girl. And here are some replays. So easy walking and working.